One of the advantages of a private cloud is the ability to quickly provision compute, network and storage resources through virtual machines, as well as rapidly deprovision the resources to ensure efficient use. System Center Virtual Machine Manager Self-Service Portal gives you the ability to create a truly agile private cloud infrastructure in your organization by enabling business units to provision standard virtual machines in a controlled environment, reducing administrative overhead and improving time to market. For example, the database team typically do not have the authority to provision hardware, but they can now use the self-service portal to create virtual machines for specific tasks, for example, for peak load scenarios or for testing purposes. This can be done without compromising control through the use of workflow provided by the self-service portal. Once an administrator in the database team has registered and been approved for self-service provisioning, they can run through a very straightforward web-based interface to create a virtual machine and even set a decommissioning date for automatic decommissioning and a cost center to assign costs of usage to the database team for metering purposes. System Center Virtual Machine Manager Self-Service Portal allows you to build automation into your self-service workflow, allowing you to empower business units to consume compute, network and storage resources without compromising IT control. As you continue to explore Microsoft's complete solution for optimizing SQL Server for your private cloud, you'll see the innovative technologies that Microsoft provides today to help you realize the benefits of a private cloud, including green IT, reduced capital expenses, an elastic infrastructure that enables efficient use of your compute, network, and storage resources, while delivering greater value to your business units.